So here we have the state plant of Oregon. These are Oregon grapes, and we have heard that they're edible, but as far as we can tell, they're nasty. Nobody sells them, so they can't be that great.